our ball fans, and with your lion classmate who became like the mayor because we'd ask for paper during quizzes or activities, to the moments of laughter and chit chats, and the ones who would continuously ask about the answers to our activities. Every memory has been a treasure. We've come so far that we now tend to think of each other as true friends, rather than just students. Days may pass, but we should hope that the times we spent together and the memories we made will last a lifetime. Looking back at our shared past, I'm glad we were able to enjoy some of the most cherished years of our lives together. Time has gone by so fast. These connections will endure no matter where life leads us. Now, we are proudly announced that we have completed grade 10. As a group, we will move forward and soon we will enjoy the results of our efforts. It has been and always be an honor and joy to have been part of this wonderful family. I wish that all of us will achieve our dreams in life. Once again, thank you and good morning.
Thank you so much.